Swedish multinational conglomerate IKEA has released their new Vindstyrka indoor air quality sensor. Clean indoor air is essential to our well-being. And one of the first steps to better air is increased awareness of indoor pollutants. The new Vindstyrka air quality sensor allows measuring and monitoring of indoor air pollutant levels, complementing the existing IKEA range of smart solutions that enable better air quality in the home. According to World Health Organization WHO, 9 out of 10 people globally breathe polluted air. Indoor air can be just as polluted as outdoor air, yet many underestimate the risk of air pollution in their homes. Aiming to combine smart technology with design to enable better awareness of one's indoor air, IKEA launches Vindstyrka, a new smart sensor for indoor use that allows people to measure and monitor the air quality in their homes. Although we spend most of our time indoors, many of us tend to forget about indoor air pollution. We take for granted that the air in our homes is clean, but small everyday activities like cooking or cleaning can contribute to poor air quality just as much as industry or traffic. The most harmful pollutants, particulate matter, PM2.5, can't be seen with the naked eye. Vindstyrka features a display that shows PM2.5 levels, humidity, temperature, and TVOC, total volatile organic compound. When connected to Dirigera hub smart products, the sensor makes indoor air quality levels readable in the IKEA Home Smart app. In the app, users can also enable Vindstyrka to trigger other smart devices, making air quality levels actionable. Vindstyrka can be used on its own, but also to enhance the capabilities of the existing smart air purifier StockVint. Connecting Vindstyrka to StockVint enables the fan speed to be automatically adjusted in correlation with the amount of PM2.5 in the air, ensuring the air in the home is always as clean as possible. Vindstyrka will be available in all IKEA markets starting April 2023.